In this video, we give you a short overview on the filter setup for long-term ventilation with an anesthesia device. As we do not recommend low fresh gas flows during long-term ventilation, we will focus on the ventilation with high fresh gas flows in this video. Our recommendation is to use a fresh gas flow of 150% of the minute volume of the patient during long-term ventilation. This is a recommendation for a filter setup with enhanced safety, additionally to the IFU. Make sure that you use the right filter and hose setup for each patient category. It's mandatory to always have a mechanical filter in between the device and the patient. This mechanical filter avoids the transfer of bacteria and virus from the device to the patient or from the patient to the device. During the COVID-19 pandemic outbreak, we recommend to always connect a mechanical filter on the expiratory port of the device. This recommendation is for all patient categories and all levels of set fresh gas flow. This mechanical filter protects the device from contamination. We now demonstrate the filter setup for an adult patient. We already connected the appropriate hose system and the mechanical filter to the device. We now need another mechanical filter to connect on the inspiratory port of the device. As we recommend high fresh gas flows for long-term ventilation with an anesthesia device, we now need another filter at the Y piece. This filter has an electrostatic filter and a heat and moisture exchanger. Therefore, this filter helps to better humidify the breathing gas. In the example previously shown, we used an electrostatic filter at the Y piece. In case you have a combination filter with a mechanical filter and a heat and moisture exchanger in place, you can use this one at the Y piece as well. If you do so, the mechanical filter on the inspiratory and expiratory port are no longer mandatory. Last but not least, we would like to answer some frequently asked questions. Of course, it's also possible to use a tube extension when you use an anesthesia device for long-term ventilation. You just connect it like normal between the filter and the tube. The correct positioning of the filter. Be aware that some hose systems consist of several parts. Therefore, it might be technically possible to connect the filter at the wrong position. So always make sure that the filter is positioned correctly.